times fall harder on hard heads. Caught by surprise between the eyes when you ain't guarded. A quick blow, split, golden hair parted. Dilly departed with the words and how the king's speech started. Pardon the need to pop between those cortisone grown gold, those that have hardened, those who lying hearted. Discarded like trying artists, like it a dying sponge. So reaching for the stars, pushing our daisies in the gardens. Tied, tied, in high time they got it. Right under their nose till everything goes out the window when they lost it. These losses could have been somehow avoided in the process, but odds is you'd be glad to take a loss for the nonsense. Losers, druggers, boozers, brothers, sisters, mothers, lovers, users, you sir, still have a chance to throw a change up in the outcome. But when it's dumb to play dumb, asking how come.
Gonna tell these people to eat a dick, then feed them a lick of counterfeit mainstream team bop boom bip. The bigger that gets, the less the mind's getting paid attention. And I can't stoop to duping out these adolescent heads, and out the message spreads reality. But that'd mean you'd have to give me back those caddy keys and add a couple sheets of felonies to tell them, seeds, you got bills like Bellamy. Fuck the yelling me, I'll hold it back like Black Bolt. Fat quote, I stack notes in a three-ring circus of last hope to be that dope. I didn't need to try, but I'll be the bigger guy and proceed to see the future in third eye vision. The biz and the industry both need to hang it up, but blame the fucking idiots they phonied into fame for what? No restitution and a payoff for your passions. You end up lasting less time than an ego, no one's backing.